uyabona uma usuthi uyasindiswa ngiyibiza ngokuthi lento osuke nje ukwi-intent uthi ngithanda ukuthi ningibonise lento oxhuluma ngayo ngamanye amazwi uzophruva umgcotsho kulokhu akade kusho ukuthi kuyenzeka yini ngophakamisa isandla sakho awusindisiwe kodwa umukele nje ukuthi udinga ukufundiswa bese ethandazela umgcotsho usuke ethandazela into eyodwa ethi akuthi la mazwi engiwakhulumile bese yakha kuwe umsebenzi omkhulu le process ye salvation le process ye salvation supposed to take 6 months to 12 months before you are saved irresponsibility yomuntu okhulumayo ozokufundisa ngezwi uyabona i-challenge ukufundiswa umuntu ngezwi akintroduce kumoya ongcwele kanti akanawo yena umshumayeli one-challenge ohamba yoshumayela somewhere uyomisa itende afika akhuluma izambulo abantu basangane oba abambulelekanga isambulo sembula kwabambulelekile umsebenzi omfundisi wezwi ukuthi amveze uJesu bese yaku-introduce kunento aka-introduce-ayo kufuneka umfundisi wezwi akutshele iqiniso qiniso lokuqala ukuthi isiphambano yihlazo anginandaba noma ungasigqoka usithandaze yihlazo isiphambano kwakuenye ezindlela zokuthotshara zokuthi umuntu abulawe kancane kancane by the Jews kodwa amandla esiphambano it's whereby umnikaziso olengakuse sekhona esiphambanweni kodwa maye ngekho esiphambanweni uphethe ugodo nje oluphambene i-intersection kodwa masizokhulumisa amavesi kanti asiyibeki into yokuphansi sizoba nabazalwa nabantu engakanje yohlala umduduza njalo sengiyagulelwa ngiyayeka ngoba ibandla lazanga kimi wafaka amavesi awangamfaka umlindisi wezinto wangamnika i-access yokuthi engammemeza ehle futhi phakathi kwakhe awudingi umfundisi akadingi umprofethi kodwa ikhona ingadlangadla abantu uma beyibiza bethembeke kuye bese inkinga sithandaza kabuhlungu sithandaza sinabantu esibancenga ukukhonza umncenga umuntu ukukhonza uzohamba extra mile uyamncenga ngenxa yokuthi wamshiya evesini awungamsusa evesini wambeka kuNkulunkulu.